The East Coast airport shutdown caused flights to be delayed throughout the day at SFO. 20 flights canceled. Right now, there are currently no delays at SFO. More now on how the East Coast weather is impacting local travelers. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live in Santa Cruz. Phil.
Well, Dan, JetBlue out of San Jose Mineta International Airport canceled two red-eye flights to Boston and New York because of the weather. The JetBlue ticket counters were empty for most of the day. Aside from those cancellations, there were a few other flight problems. Chris Goodwin was concerned. He was supposed to meet his parents in San Diego, where they were going to celebrate their new year and their 50th wedding anniversary. But instead, they're stuck in Boston.
First, their travel from Cape Cod to Boston canceled because the roads were in pretty rough shape. And then JetBlue's canceled pretty much all their flights out of Boston. And you can't even get through to JetBlue Airlines on their 800 number at all. So I came out here to the counter to see if I could talk to a real person. They don't open until 6:45 p.m.
Early morning fog caused Sacramento, Oakland, and San Francisco airports to divert airlines to San Jose Mineta International and Monterey airports this morning, causing about a three-hour delay for some travelers. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much, Phil. Appreciate it. The impact on some of the larger Bay Area airports also forced some flights to be diverted to Monterey today. Action News reporter Tom Miller continues our team coverage. He was there.